community. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confuses me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
Hey Jaguars, some Zoom reminders are to have your cameras on when it's possible during Zoom meetings and to always keep yourself muted unless you're called on or told otherwise. Also remember to use a chat when asked to and not to send unnecessary messages because this will be a distraction to your teachers and peers. And remember to always be on time. Also, make sure you check your emails and look for Anthony's email regarding the Zoom account. Make sure you look for both emails, one from Anthony Lopez and one from the Zoom account. Make sure once you open the Zoom account invitation, you click approve request in order to be signed in under the school's name. Hey Jaguars, don't forget to set up your Zoom account profile pictures. And in order to do that, you have to sign in with Google using your school account. And once you click and sign in with Google, you're going to click this little top right icon. And you're going to click your name and your school email. And once you click that, you're going to click change. And you're going to click upload. And you're going to upload a picture that you've already selected. For example, this one. You're just going to click that one, and that's your image. And now you're going to drag these dots in order to select what you want to show as your profile picture. And once you select what you want to show on your profile picture, you're going to click save. And now you have a profile picture. And in order to show this profile picture, you have to sign in prior to going to the meeting.
Jaguars, if you're interested in receiving school-wide updates, such as special schedules or school events, join the Jaguar Mind by texting the number 81010, your code, according to your grade level, or you can just download the Remind app and input your class code there. As for teachers and staff, if you're interested in joining a Remind, feel free to select from any of the codes that are provided.
Seniors, make sure you join the Senior Google Classroom to receive updates from the counselors regarding college, scholarships, financial aid, and the senior newsletter. You can join by entering the code on the screen, DUXNMRP. Also sign up for the college workshops hosted by the counselors Wednesday after school from 3 to 4. You can scan the QR code on the screen, then select the workshop you would like to join. The counselors cover college applications, financial aid, and answer any questions you may have. Aside from the after-school meetings, you should also meet with your assigned counselor one-on-one. Check your email in order to schedule a meeting. Select any given day and time, then provide your name, email, and if you would like, any additional information you want your counselor to know. And lastly, the UC, CSU, FAFSA, and Dream Act applications are now open, meaning you can start working on your applications if you have not already.
Hey Jaguars, so here are some COVID tips, updates, and resources that can be helpful to you. So, there has been no vaccine found yet, but researchers are looking for a vaccine that can be safe and effective for people to take.
So, here is a website regarding mental health. And there's information about hotlines that you can call if you need help, or there's tips as well.
So four COVID tips that you might want to follow are: number one, try staying at least 6 feet away from people. Number two is try cleaning any surfaces frequently. Number three is avoid touching your eyes, mouth, or nose. And number four is when you wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds.
So here's a link of where you can find information on how to get tested for free and So here you can put in your zip code above the mile range, and there if you search up, your zip code information will come up about the nearest testing facilities near you that test for free.